Today I'm going to show you how you can trigger data usage in TCL 5.0.5. So in the first tab on settings, then go to the connections and select data usage. As you can see, you have all the information about the downloaded data from your SIM cards, and of course if you want to check it for the Wi-Fi, just click here. And that's it. Thanks for watching and goodbye.